When he pulled out the sword, I thought, what am I doing? I thought, is he really going to do this? I couldn't believe that he was going to really try to kill me for a cart.
Todd Beaver's living to tell the terrifying tale, coming face to face with a man swinging a sword at him in his front lawn. You can see the attack was caught on camera, and he says it was all over that cart.
I really was in shock the whole time. I was really shocked.
Beaver's evening jog taking a dangerous, potentially deadly turn back on July 15th. He says he was running through his Oakland Park neighborhood when he passed by a pile of junk in front of a vacant home.
I saw a cart in the pile, and I thought I could use that.
But he says that guy also had his eyes on it, and the surveillance video shows he wasn't going to give it up without a fight. Beaver said before the sword swinging, the two had exchanged words and his attacker followed him with the weapon for about a half a mile.
And I turned behind me and he had a sword out chasing me. So I just kept running.
And back at his house, you can see the man taking several big swings with the sword before Beavers drops it, points to his security camera, and calls the cops. Moments later, that woman in pink grabs it and takes off.
I said, you know what, you're on camera. You want to take the cart, do it right in front of the camera. And she did it.
You're saying that this was your wheelbarrow,
yes,
and you were having a garage.
It had for a whole week. Yes, I did. And I have neighbors to verify that because I asked them, did they want to buy some stuff also?
Alice Bolden says that's her in the video, and this all started because of a misunderstanding. She says the two men had been fighting over items she put out for a garage sale, and the cart was never up for grabs.
Did you see the guy swinging the sword, and what's going through your
head? No. I didn't see it on the news. I didn't see anything when I got around here. All I seen was the white guy talking on the phone. That's actually a bunch of people out here.
Now BSO is hoping someone watching will recognize that guy in gray and point them in the right direction.
We're releasing this video in the hopes that someone can help us identify him.
I should have just let him have the cart.
Beaver's losing the cart, but thankful he didn't lose his life. And while the search for that sword swinger continues, he's thinking twice about the whole ordeal.
I really regretted it. By the time I got here with the cart and he was still chasing me, I felt like, what did I get myself into for a stupid cart? I don't even need it. I just felt really stupid about it.